much flat. And that sunshade's kicking my ass. That's okay. You all right?
Yeah.
Take a breather.
You all right?
Yeah. Hold on. Let me get down to below it. Hold on. I gotta get it. Man, I hope I was filming that.
I hope not. Outside in the roof? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, this upper portion. You got the outsides of the corners.
Yeah, they said it was going to be bad.
Yeah. I watched a couple of corners. They stayed mostly upright yesterday.
Yeah. Bleeding?
Nope.
Decent shape?
Decent shape.
Any pain?
Nope.
All right. Should I mark that on the GPS as wreck number one? What's that?
You won't have enough weight on it. Well.
I was actually just about to ask you if you'd locked out your front shock. So 0.4 miles into it. 0.37 miles. Thank you. of sure. I don't see any trails cut off, so.
Pretty well marked, if I remember right.
That's why it's paved up here, Dan. Fire trucks. So they can get up here safely. I know, it sucks we have to stare at the trail. Of course, we're not in it for a race, we can slow down. My quads are fucking killing me. I've been standing almost the whole time. That way?
Yep, head to the right.
That sounds like fun.
It's pretty straightforward from there. You'll eventually come across a fork, but there's a sign right there that says Butcher's Ranch up this way.
Okay.
I think you want to go to the left.
I think he said left, yeah. Then you get to that.
Other than that, there's no other trails you can go on.
Sweet.
Yeah. You see the other guy
in there too? Yeah, he stopped and was getting some water. He was about 3/4, there he is.
That's a different guy. He's getting lapped here.
Where are you go? You want to go first, or you want me to go? We'll let him go. Morning.
So this is the rockiest stretch of the entire thing coming up here.
Oh, that'll be fun.
Yeah.
You want to go first, or you want me to go first? My camera's on, I'll let you go first. Besides, I want to catch you wrecking again. That's what he was talking about, the water. I can smell your brakes. Maybe it's mine, I'm not sure. They're working pretty hard right now, Dad. Ah, this must have been what he was talking about. Just like riding around Camas, except hotter, dustier, faster, and funner. Slightly scarier. What's that?
Yeah, a lot.
Oh, yeah. That sunshade. That's kind of fun.
That's messing me up. ride this a few times to get the lay of it. Some sweet little jumps and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
You're probably hitting them that fast. You don't know what's going on.
Yeah. I can see why they sell shuttle ride in packages. I could see riding this down, going back, getting on a shuttle, riding back up, doing it again. Yeah. I can see that. Want to come back and do it tomorrow? It's a long ass fucking drive though. We're already at the cross. We're almost at 2.7 miles. Did you check your watch when we started?
No.
21 minutes and 47 seconds right now. We got somebody coming. Huh? How's your leg? Hey. You been in there. Closer. We got what, two more than a group? Three more.
No, neither of those were in that group.
Oh, that was somebody different?
Yep.
Ready? Let's do this. Thank you. Butterflies taste good. Sorry. Shit. We probably don't want to wait here. This is one fucked up spot. Nice recovery, Dan. Fucking legs are burning. All right. What a rush, dude.
Holy crap.
I put my feet down twice that whole way. I am so beat. here. Fun. Okay, let's take a break. I need to tighten my rear brakes here. I have no rear brakes, pretty much. Okay? I'm not riding through this. I was gonna say, sorry we didn't give you a show. It's not the kind of show I think I'd wanna have everybody else see. Yeah, that's a... Yeah, yeah, they were fixing the flat back there.
Was it
together yet? He had it back, it looked like he was pumping the tire up. So, yep. This 12-year-old Jameis steel hardtail, man.
Yeah, good. That is
thank you. Where the fuck did you go?
Oh, right behind
you. Oh, I was fucking bailing trying to catch you. I thought you took off.
I was sitting right by the trail. You went flying by me when you said, James Hardtail.
Oh, dude, I didn't even see you. Oh, shit, man, I'm sorry.
Where the hell is he going?
I thought you had taken off, and I was like, fucking, fine, you want to be the rabbit? I'll catch your bitch ass.
I was flying through that last
time. I was trying to catch you.
This is beautiful.
Dude, this is awesome.
Like rattling like a piece of shit. Yeah, chain fine. Slapping.
Yeah, that's fine. It's all worth it. Thumbs are getting sore. I'm pushing down so hard on the handlebars, trying to prevent it from freaking flying over on me. Did you see me almost bite it right here?
No.
I came around the corner, and the whole bike went out like that, and I put my foot down and did the Dan one step. Caught it, and then kept going and got lucky. Had there been a rock or anything there, I would have fucking gone right over the handlebars.
Yeah.
No, dude, I was sitting there flying, looking down the hill, trying to find you. And I figured I was going to stop here, take a breather, and then go down to, like, the next junction or something and wait for you or find you. I was like, there's no way he was going as fast as I was.
Nope, you were right.
Hmm. Want to go in front?
Sure.
I'll move so you can get down there. Sorry about that. Down number one. In front. What's up?
Is this the...
There's no other trail.
Signs back there.
Hmm. Oh.
This isn't the...
Oh, yeah, that may be, I'm gonna ride back and see the signs.
Or not. We're not 6 miles into it.
Dude, I fucking forgot to restart my thing. You wanna pull the GPS out? Oh, we got a biker. Yes. You wanna go back and read the sign?
Yeah, probably.
Alright, let's do it.
Probably.
So is this one of the turns you're supposed to take? That way? I'm too lazy to get the GPS out of my backpack. So Butcher Ranch goes that way?
Yeah, that's
it. Okay.
That little piece of wood looking mighty tempting. Go for it.
yeah. Butcher Ranch is that way. Yeah, you want to take that one? That's the easier one, right?
There's no fucking hill on it. Oh, right here. Okay. Which one's that?
That's... Butcher Ranch, yeah. Isn't that what the map said? Oh, yeah. That'd be pretty funny, actually. Holly Creek Trail, right there. Yeah, Dan, this is right.
This is Holly Creek Trail.
Yeah.
Is that saying Butcher Ranch?
That's the upper one that's more downhill. He said that lower one was more up and down, more work.
He said that's Holly Creek?
Yeah. Yeah, Dan, I think that's the one we want. Let's see what the...
There he is!
What's that?
Here, look.
Oh, you're right, that does. It goes uphill, not downhill.
See? Yeah.
Yeah, we want to make that left. We want to go that way.
Sure.
Yeah. No, we don't want to go this way. This is a spur. I'm going that way. I agree.
Don't worry, we ride with Lee Tran.
I think we're heading that way. This one I think is a spur. I think the Poly Creek Trail is a spur. That's what it says on the GPS. So, what's your phone say?
I'm just recording Strava.
Oh. I don't think that's the right one.
You don't think that's the right one?
No, I don't, honestly. I mean, we're going to go that way, because the Poly Creek Trail just goes up a spur.
Hey!
Those signs are... Okay. Yeah. We'll go with that one then.
Sorry.
Oh no, that's okay. That sign totally screws people up.
Yep.
All right, Dan, I'm following you. Man, hold up for a second. I see. It's falling all the way down. All right. I'm good when you are. Thank you. That was fun. I kind of want to look down just to see how scary it is, but I really don't want to look down. You know, Clackamas will never be the same for us ever again. It's like fucking the head cheerleader in high school, and she'll let you put it wherever she wants. Wherever you want. Oh, it's fine. We probably shouldn't stop here. I had a hard time stopping to not hit you. I can't imagine somebody behind me. Sorry about that. Did you hear me, Dan? Bikers! I think I heard a radio. Yep. Rock on, dude. Even my toes are starting to hurt.
Death grip on the handlebars. You're coming on again.
Yeah. Is there more in that group? This is fun.
See the other two guys I was with?
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they just kept going.
Yeah,
they kept going. Up
and over, and then you're going to stay to the right. Come up right to the right. You're going to go over the bridge, you have to stay on the trail. There's going to be a trail to your left. But just...
Yeah, you'll about halfway up the hill, you come to a fork.
No question. Right. Is this thing adjusting close to the ground? Whatever it is on there, it's so far out right now, it's
pretty jammed. Hopefully it stays,
it's like
locked
up mode.
Oh, I know,
I thought I was
getting
worse. Yeah, my hands and...
Yeah.
I don't know how many times people have to.
Take a break? Got some food? Hey Dan, this time remind me to restart my GPS when we get going again. I lost about 2 miles of that.
Oh, hey, there you go. Yeah, that was too far.
Alright guys, have a good rest of the ride.
Alright, you too.
Can't get it into the small ring in the front. Huh?
Not too much cow shit in there.
Yeah. Finally. Thanks. It's the one spot the hardtail comes in handy.
Most definitely.
Just toying with us.
Oh.
But that heavy power bar is feeling good right now, isn't it, Dan? Yeah. But I think we represented Washington State pretty good on that uphill. Hey Dan, come to California. Go mountain biking with me. That's 6,000 feet. It'll be fun. It's all downhill, except for the parts that aren't. Come on, man. You got to represent all the way to the top.
Go ahead.
No, fuck this, man. I'm coming by on your right. I will, don't worry. I'm not going fast. Come on your left now. Alright, that's fine. Thanks, man.
No problem. There's the top right there anyway.
Oh.
Which way?
I have no idea. Somewhere in the shade, that's where. I think it's right. Is right is get to the top and downhill. Left is ups and downs. That's the third divide. I think that's the one that does this.
This is smooth and really fast.
Oh, that's the one?
Down here, right down.
And that one is harder?
Going where? Second? Going up? Down here, that goes all the way up.
Okay.
You don't want to do that one.
Okay.
Stay on the main trail. And you'll
cross
the bottom, come to a road, and turn left.
Alright.
And then that road, after you go on that road for a while, you'll cross the bridge. You'll cross the bridge, and the first divide trail starts there at the very end of the bridge. It'll go into a little camp spot there.
Okay. Oh, good.
Just easy, like, that's the finish of the ride. I ride the whole thing just to ride this part, because this part.
Is it fast and smooth? Fast. Sweet. I'll let you guys with that downhill bikes go in front of us.
Ready?
I'll do that.
So how far did you walk it, Dan? I did a whole way. All right, I'm proud of you. Whew, that kicked my ass. I would ride this all the time if I lived close.
I love it.
Yeah. Ready to do this? Alright. After you. Until my camera runs out of batteries. Biker Dan! See, this is great with a downhill bike. This is fucking horrible without it. About halfway there. Kind of frightening.
Calves.
Arms, shoulders. Quad killing me. I've been standing almost the whole time. We got bike. Yep. Damn, we got a biker. Another one. One more. Ah, no, I was gonna go your side. I would have had to have made it this way. I'm fucking beat, dude. Man, sunshade. That's killing me. What's that?
I didn't see anybody pick my foot.
Which way do we go?
I don't know.
Isn't this where they said it's a uphill? Because we took the third. We took the third one. So I think we have to go uphill to get to the fire, that first one, or ride down the fire hill, or fire road, or right there.
So you gotta go
up to do that, or we bomb down the fire road and make the left turn where it crosses.
Okay, just do this.
You wanna do that? You don't wanna go fast down the fire road? Huh? All right. You said you wanna go slow uphill.
Yep.
Okay. We're almost done.
Which way is the go that way?
I think it's that way. I'll take a nap at the bottom when you get there. Wake me up, okay?
Hey, sure.
Ready? Oh, whoops, wrong gear. Oh, are you going first or am I? Thank you. Almost missed the turn.
Uphill?
Yep.
Oh.
Yep. Sorry.
This way.
Sorry.
How the hell did you see that?
See this?
Yeah.
It was just tight.
I mean, I would have never.
Fucking wrong gear. Thanks, man. I'm sure you'll pass me on the downhill. That was scary as fucking shit, dude.
I gotta stop for a minute, dude.
No worries.
No problem, babe.
Don't forget to turn your camera on. Hey. Why don't you go first? Thank you. fucking chain. Don't worry about it. too, man. We just go straight, right? Rock on, guys. Nice job. I think we pretty much represented that we're not out of shape and can actually bike ride. So I'll take that, you know? And remember, we're hardtails. I had about an hour and 56 minutes minus the 20 minutes when I forgot to start this thing back up. So an hour and 20? Yeah. Huh? You did it, dude. Of course, we're both assuming this is all the right way. Pretty sure it is. Yeah. Thank you. back to the truck, drop off the bikes, or stop some more for a drink. Until there's this Two Rivers Cafe over here. What do you think? Only if they have beer. Nice job, Dale.